Microbial Odyssey.
Let's quickly look at how to download a gene sequence from the NCBI website. So we quickly go to Google, go to NCBI website. So for you, in case you don't know, it is ncbi.nlm.nih.gov, or you just quickly go to Google and you get the direct link from it. If you just Google NCBI. So when you come here, you quickly go to the all databases, yeah, select it. Since we are looking for genes, you go select gene and then quickly come to this place. So the gene I want to work on today, or I want to download in my laptop as a sequence, is the tumor suppressor gene, yeah, which is the gene that is responsible for regulating cell division and cell growth, which controls tumor development. So the gene is called TP53. So I quickly type TP53, and then come to this place, click search, allow it to load. Okay, so what you do is you come to this place, you select the results that best suits your query. So we have tumor suppressor proteins for Homo sapiens, for rats, for dogs, zebra, fish, and so on. But I'm more interested in the tumor suppressor gene or in a man, that's human, Homo sapiens. So I select this. Okay. And I allow you to load. Yeah, so this is a summary page for the gene, the tumor suppressor gene in Homo sapiens. So what you do in order to download this is you come down to the genomic region. That is the genomic region. You click on FASTA. You click on FASTA. FASTA displays the entire sequence of that gene. So as you can see, it displays the entire sequence of the gene of choice. Okay. So in order to have this, to download this in your system, what you just do is come to send to, click on send to, go straight to file. Yeah. So in case you want to download in a different format, you can just click here and change the format. But for this, I want my file to be in the FASTA format. So you create file. Right. So you can see it has downloaded. So in order to see, you just quickly go to the download of your system, downloads. Yeah, so this is the sequence I just downloaded. I hope this makes sense. Please remember to like, subscribe. If you have any question, any other bioinformatic tool you want us to try out, you can let us know in the comment section. Thank you. See you some other time.
Microbial Odyssey.